Hi children, welcome back to our class. Already studied Apurtha in previous class. Which one? Some of the measure of the exterior angles of a polygons. Okay, I will give that homework when second one thalsa is coming also. And which one? In second one thalsa is there. You should solve that problems. Are you sure? Okay. Now next we shall discussion about the kinds of the quadrilaterals. So kinds of the quadrilateral. In quadrilateral is one of the polygons. How many sides is there? Four sides, four vertices, four angles. Okay, this is a kinds of, this is polygon in there in quadrilaterals. Okay, so according to the nature of the sides, depend upon nature of the sides. Is divided into three parts: trapezium, okay, kite, and parallelogram. Okay, children, according to the nature of the side, in first one is trapezium. Second one is kite. Third one is parallelogram. Okay, so this is trapezium. Okay, in trapezium, how to write means? This is the concave. Okay, convex already you know. Where is that? Convex and concave polygons. This is trapezium, you know, one of the convex. Convex means exterior portions. This is A, B, C, D. But so arrows also equal. Nothing but AB parallel to the DC. Okay. In kite, how to write kite? So your kite, you see, in this figure, A, B, C, D. So this one is equal, and this one and equal. You see, portions, which is line, this is 2 cm, this also 2 cm. This is 3 cm. Okay, children. So means AB parallel to the AD and BC parallel to the DC. Now next, parallelogram. Parallelogram means so equal to the opposite sides. You see, children, you should draw one parallelogram A, B, C, D. You should give the name. So in parallelogram, opposite sides are equal, is called parallelogram. In parallelogram, some quadrilateral is coming, which one? Square is rectangle and rhombus is there. Now next, that only discussion about, but we should write one by one. What is trapezium, what is kite, what is parallelogram, and examples. Okay, children. So first one is definition for the trapezium. Definition. Trapezium is a trapezium is one of the quadrilateral pair of with a parallel sides, with a parallel sides. Trapezium is a quadrilateral. Quadrilateral is nothing but it is a closed figure, four sides and four vertex and four angles is there with a parallel sides. Okay, you see children, examples. Examples you should do, you should draw. Okay, give the name A, B, C, D. Here. Okay, now next. This is PQ or S. Examples of the parallelogram. Okay, so the note. What is that note? Note arrows. Arrows. You see arrows. The arrows. 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 Marks. Marks indicate. Indicate parallel. Parallel means AD parallel to the AD parallel to BC. Here PQ. PQ parallel to QR. Okay, children, are you understood? Okay, trapezium is a quadrilateral with a parallel side. So you should take the example. Some examples given. Non trapezium is a that is not a necessary. Okay. Now next, kite. Kite. What is the kite? How do you know kite? So in favorite. Kite. In Kannada, galipata. So in playing with kite. Okay. In small baby children. Okay, so kite is a special type of quadrilateral. Kite is a special type of quadrilateral. Special type of quadrilateral. The sides with the sides. Sides with the same markings. Okay, you should take the examples. Examples, you should draw one kite. Your favorite kite. Okay. A, B, C, D. Parallel this and this, this and this. And take. Okay. So the kite is how many sides is there? There are four sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. And there are exactly two distinct consecutive pairs. Nothing but AB parallel to AD. And BC parallel to CD. Okay, children. Consecutive. This is nothing but distinct consecutive. Distinct. Distinct. Consecutive pair. Consecutive pair. Distinct. Consecutive pair. Okay, children. Now next we shall go to the parallelogram. In parallelogram, only opposite sides are equal. Okay, are you understood? The name is depend upon according to the nature of the sides. They are first one is trapezium, second one is kite, third one is parallelogram. 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 pole. It is also called as parallelogram. Okay, parallelogram. A parallelogram is a quadrilateral. Opposite sides are equal. Examples. You see, you should draw a parallelogram. You should give the name X, Y, Z, A. Okay, which one parallel? So XY, XA parallel to the YZ. XA parallel to the YZ and XY parallel to the AZ. Okay, children, this is the parallelogram. Parallelogram is the opposite sides are equal. Okay, children, are you understood? Okay, trapezium is some non-trapezium is there. So you should consider only trapezium examples and only consider in arrows, in trapezium, kite. You should consider the so in more. Okay. Now next, in opposite sides are equal means parallelogram. You should take any tiles. Okay, so you should take the so trapezium triangle is there. Sorry, rectangle and square. Okay, parallelogram rectangle is there and square is there and rhombus is there. Okay, now next elements of parallelogram. Okay, in elements. Now next in parallelogram discussion about the elements. Elements of parallelogram. Elements of a parallelogram. You should take an example, children. Already write the example. Okay. Example. You should draw the one figure. Parallelogram. You should draw. Okay, so this is give the name A, B, C, D. So this is equal to the this and. So you see there are four sides and four angles in a parallelogram. Yes, isn't it? Yes, correct. There are four sides and four angles is there. Some these are equal. Yes, this is equal. There are some terms associated with the elements that you need to remember. Okay, AB and DC, AB sides and AB and DC are the what? Opposite angles. What is the opposite angles? Opposite angles. AB and DC are the opposite angles and A and C. A, angle A and angle C. Angle A and angle C are the opposite sides. This is opposite angles. Okay, children, this is the elements of a parallelogram and AB and third point AB sides and BC. AB and BC. BC are the adjacent sides and BC and CD adjacent BC. BC and CD are the adjacent sides and DA and AB are the adjacent sides. Okay. So now next angle A and angle B are the are the adjacent angles. Adjacent sides after adjacent angles is there. Okay, children. Adjacent means, so this is pakka. Okay, AB after BC is coming. Okay. So now next, this is the elements of the parallelogram. Property 1. You see page number 59. Property is there. There are three properties there in parallelogram. First one, property 1. The opposite sides of a parallelogram are of the equal length. Yes. Opposite sides. For example, BC and AB is the equal side, equal length is there. Okay. Property 1, property 2 and property 3 is there. Okay. Property 1. Property 1. The opposite sides. The opposite sides. Opposite sides of a parallelogram the whole by A is a condition, congruency condition. Already you know congruency condition. Condition triangle ABC congruence triangle CDA. Therefore, AB is equal to the BC and BC is equal to the AB. This is the first property, children. So, figure example is there. What is that example? Okay, so compare to the one angle to the another. You see, children, example 3, find the perimeter of the parallelogram PQRS. Okay, you should already you know what is that? The perimeter of the parallelogram 2 length plus 2 breadth. Okay, so in given that property 1 and property 2. okay, copied for the notes. By in downside, example 4 and example 5 also is there. We should must and should copied for the notes. So you should write what is this? The parallelogram. So this the property, you should write the property 2 and property 3. So it is not a homework, but we should write in notes. Okay, property 2 and examples and property 3 and examples problem. Do it in notes. Okay children, so one small confuse in this property supplementary handling. Supplementary. The two angle sum is 180. The two angle sum is 180 degree is called the supplementary angles. Okay children, okay, you should copy the notes. Okay, this is property 2, this is property 1. I will explain property 2 equal measure and supplementary angle, and property and diagonals of a parallelogram. What is the diagonals of the property? This diagonals of a parallelogram is there, no? That is the diagonals. You should take any parallelogram means we should draw the how many diagonals? We should draw the two diagonals. Which one is that? AD and AC are the two diagonals. Already you know that point. So we should copy property 4 and examples problems. Okay, so we should do the notes only, not writing homework. Okay children, you should copy the notes. Okay, so diagonals already you know, we should draw in any quadrilateral two diagonals is there. Okay, you see, you take square also means you should draw two diagonals. A, B, C, D means D, B and AC and DB are the two diagonals. Okay children, are you understood? You should copy the example also. Okay, are you understood? Kinds of the quadrilateral, are you understood or not? Okay, first one is trapezium, kite and parallelogram. And some properties, property 1, property 2, property 3 and property 4 and diagonals of the parallelogram. Okay children, thank you children, have a nice day.